Hey guys, Team Tsonic 555 here, and I'm gonna do a Splatfest video today. Some people were gonna help me with it, but due to some technical difficulties, they can't. But yeah, I'm gonna try my best to make some nice Splatfest video, since I can't stream anymore, sadly. And if any people want to join me with these, then I usually do them on Saturday. I'm doing it Sunday today just because I was busy yesterday. But just contact me if you want to be in one of these videos. And I try to make other videos too, like private battle videos and stuff like that, or ranked. But yeah. For now, I'm just gonna do this. And I am on Team Hare, because, you know, bunnies are better than tortoises. And I'm sorry if you guys really like my streams, just as I said before, I can't just do streams anymore, sadly. So I try to make, like, other videos. I suggest more videos in the description if you want, just to fill the void. Either that or go to YouTube and rant on them or something. But yeah. Oh yeah, like if you agree that Skipper Pavilion looks really beautiful at night. I think it does. Actually, at night, I can see stuff more clearly, so it kind of reminds me of, I don't know, San Francisco with that bridge in the background. And I'm dumb. Maybe I should pay attention instead of, you know, talking. I'm sorry if I don't talk too much, I just try to get into the game. But hopefully this will appease people. For now. Sadly, Splatfest will be going to an end, going to an end soon. Whatever, however you say it. Coming to an end soon. That's what I meant. Which is pretty sad to think. I only got to participate in about half of them. They got the game around its, was it 2 year anniversary? Or not 2 year anniversary, sorry, 1 year anniversary. Well, not the Splatfest, not really. No, actually, I got it when Squid and Octopus Splatfest was, like, arriving. So then. Oh yeah, sorry for bad quality. As you know, I don't have capture cards. And we won. Hooray. And I am going to make this video a little bit longer than usual. I'm going to try to make this a half an hour video. If it ends up not being a half an hour video, I don't know. I just decided not to make a half an hour video. Now for my Springfest gear. Oh yeah, I'll also tell you guys what I think about the new Shifty Station. Well, it's based off Skipper Pavilion and that one Splatoon 1 stage that I forgot the name of. I think it's pretty fine. It's my least favorite of the three non-mirrored type stages. Well, it's the least favorite, not favorite, least favorite. Like, I mean by non-mirrored type stages, I mean like, most stages, like, are the same from each side. Like, it's just one half and duplicated, it's just one half taken and then duplicated to make a full stage. Well, Skip Pavilion, that one stage from Splatoon 1 and this, Shifty Station, are different. Or they're more like, I guess mirrored. I guess that's what mirrored would be. Not, duplicated, just mirrored. It's the least favorite of mine, though. I like Shifty State. I like Skipper Pavilion the best of the three types. I don't know, they just feel smaller. They don't give me that atmosphere that the other ones do. Though I do like some of its concepts. I just wish there was a glitch that you could do to, like, get to the back of that area. That all the, like, platforms push that into. As you'll see. Like, this target right there. Now for a comeback, I guess. I don't know. Hopefully. And yeah, after a while the thing does get locked, so you can't move any more ink, and they run out of those platforms that are stored in the back glass area. I know some people hate this Shifty Station, I think it's pretty fine, not my favorite though. I think they could have done some of their concepts a little bit better. Also, I'd love to see all the Shifty Stations available in private battles after the Splatfest end. It'd be a waste of, like, stages and stuff. Like, you have all these stages, and you just don't give them to anyone. And we probably lost. Maybe. Oh, we actually won.
I'm gonna use a different weapon.
I'll use the Kendra slashing machine. One of my personal favorites. It may have been nerfed, but I think it's still pretty good. Oh yeah, comment down below what team you're on. Or were on. Depending on when the video comes out. Right now, like, the Splatfest is only gonna go on for so much more. Like, a few hours for me. Thank goodness it was a 24-hour Splatfest. Then I wouldn't have been able to make this video. Oh. That's nice. Oh, friend request. Whoa! Sorry about that. I'll see, who sent me a friend request exactly. I don't know them, so I'm gonna decline them. Oh, that's nice. And before people ask, I have not gotten a 10x or 100x battle. One of my friends actually did get a 100x battle recently and won it. Even with a disconnect. So, that's nice. Okay, I'm back. Just waiting for an actual match to come. Hopefully this happens. Okay, that's good. Oh, 6-1 streak, oh, 10-1 streak. Now I'll try my best to win this. Sorry if I'm really bad, I don't know, I'm just tired. Oh, I forgot to mention, I am an S, I never got to mention this, due to streams ending, but I got an S plus 0 on power control, so that's nice. Maybe I shouldn't have rushed them, but, okay. Sadly, my team is really dumb. Either that or I'm really dumb. Either way, we're losing. For now. Hopefully we won. I think we might have. I don't know. And we won. I guess we did make a comeback. Sorry, I have a bit of a cold, that's all. I'll use the aftershot now. Pretty good weapon. Let me tell you some Splatfest ideas I have. One could be like fruits versus vegetables. Another could be positive versus negative. Hero versus coward. Well, actually, hero versus villain already happened, so maybe like, I don't know, protector versus coward. Brave versus bold. Yeah, brave versus bold. That'd be good. Fill with the patches since we got most of the area there. These stages really do look beautiful. Nintendo puts a lot of effort in these. They're so pretty looking. Thank you. Oh, yeah. Spawn camping at its finest. And I can't aim. At least we won. Most likely. We most likely did. I can't really know though until the judges tell you. Hopefully we're able to get a 10x battle or an 100x battle into this video. Probably not though. I haven't gotten one in a while since one of the other Splatfests that happened a while ago. And just like before, I'm saying again, Scooper Villain looks really good at night. High top squad. I don't know why like the high tops are our shoes. Maybe let me look. We might have the same shoes, I don't know. I didn't see those. Plus we're all squid, so. Look at this. It's beautiful. So why, I wonder why they didn't make it like pinkish. But all the spring details on the floor are enough. Just like pinkish sky would have been a little bit better just for consistency, but still. I feel like this is just so small, but still so big at the same time. Sorry, I had to squid back at the end. It all makes too much sense. Oh yeah, I'd recommend maining the Dark Tetradolies or the Octo Shot. I think they're really good weapons. I'm really good with them, or at least in ranked. Maybe not as well in Turf War, but ranked is I'm pretty well in. Oh. Okay. They came and left.
Ten X? Whoa! We have to win this. Okay, I'm not gonna talk through this because I need to focus. Wow, that was crazy. And our team is losing, sadly. I swear. We need to win this. Like, I've been playing so much and I haven't gotten a single 10x battle. And they're just camping us, like hell. Sorry about that. Maybe we can make a comeback, maybe we won't. I really want us to win this. I'm so... I'm sorry if I get emotional. I'm just gonna be really sad. And we're gonna lose. Why does it have to come to this? We're never going to make a comeback in time. Unless we somehow do. And we won't.
disappointed. How could this happen? Oh yeah, because, you know, they had, like, over level 100s on there. Like an actual 10x battle when we lose it. And a communication error occurs. Great. Oh yeah, if any of you want to know my friend code, just ask me and I'll tell. Sorry everyone, I'm just so saddened that we lost that battle. A 10x. On a video. What are the chances? It's only happened to me one other time. At least it would have been worse if it was in 100x. Or even in 1000x if they ever existed. Maybe they do, maybe they don't. I've never heard of one though. So imagine if we did add 1000x's battles, then there'd be like one of them every Splatfest. So it'd be extremely rare to happen to anyone. Hopefully we can make a comeback. We probably won't though. Because I'm terrible.
I'm gonna do one more battle mental in the video. So sorry about that. Hey guys, sorry for that subtle end, my video got cut off, but yeah, I'm gonna end the video here, sorry for me kinda swearing, but not really, but yeah, I was just sad I lost the 10x, but yeah, bye, make sure to like and subscribe, and bye.